Aha. You know what? I had a thought when I was editing the video. I should go back to the feeding grounds and see if that NPC is still there. He said his duty was fulfilled. Does he leave? I don't know. I can't imagine he'd still be standing there. But I'm just curious. Wait, who's this guy?
Otsukaresama deshita.
Wait a second. You're the one that was killing everybody upstairs, right?
Watashi mo ne-sama mo.
Okay, so maybe you're not the same person that was killing everybody upstairs. Was that it? Let's see, castle, is it? Yes. I have some good news, huh? My thumb is feeling much better today. In fact, I was able to open my orange juice using it this morning. So that's the first time in weeks I was able to use it to clamp down. Okay. So, editing the last video, I have a strategy for both Genchirio and the first health bar of Ishin. So for Genchirio, I want him to chase after me. Oh, still can't use my thumb to press down on the option button though. Okay, so I want Genchirio to run after me, and then I'm gonna turn around and I guess after he does his thrust attack or something, I'm gonna do an Ichimonji double and then turn around and run from him and let him follow me. So let's see how this works. I need to run from a straight line from him. I hit the wrong button. Wait a second. How do I do this again? L1, R1. Okay. That isn't really working. Oh, tried to do the Murray counter. I tried sidestepping that. This worked during the last fight. Okay, let me try it again. He tagged me. Okay, I'm putting too much distance between us. Not jump back in a straight line. I'm ready to jump. Oh! Okay, so that took, four heals?
Maire, Sekiro!
Oh, shoot, you're right here. Hold on. Let me review my notes. Okay, so that took four heals. For Genchirio, I gotta get that down to zero heals. And I might be better off letting him do his thrust attack. Either step dodge that, or McCurry counter it, and then hit him a couple times and back off. Okay, now Ishin. After Ishin combo, use Shadowfall. Run away. Whoops. Shadowfall. Okay. After Ishin combo, use Shadowfall. Run away. Where is he? Okay, so I have to... I was holding L1 R1, it didn't do anything. My L1 button isn't working. Yeah. Okay, after trigger's combo. Reading my L1s. Where's those feathers coming from? I'm not using that prosthetic. Well, come on, buddy. Posture took a beating, didn't it? Look at that, he's halfway dead. One pellet. Come on, buddy. Come out of the tall grass. Come on, let me see those pants. Well, it's not reading that L1. Six spirit emblems left. Oh! Oh! No! No! Run away! Run away! See, now I hit that heal button. It didn't work. Stand up like a man. Come on, Ishin. Show me what your second health bar looks like. Come on, buddy. I didn't read that L1 again. Damn it. L1 that time either. Okay, I've got a triggers combo. Come on, buddy. It didn't read the L1 again, damn it. Come on, man. Let's see what that second health bar looks like. You lost? Wait. No cutscene, nothing? Just straight into it? Okay. Let's see, so was that three gourds and one pellet? Okay, so the second, okay, this is new territory. Let me grab a drink of orange juice here. And I have two spirit emblems. Okay, I'm gonna try the same tactic until it doesn't work. Face speed! Oh my god, he's got a gun! Yeah. the atmosphere before? Oh, jeez. Come on. No, he didn't have a spear. Oh my god. Wait, I'm all over the place here. Well, the bullets didn't hurt that much. Get up, run away. Uh-oh, lightning in the distance. That's not good. Damn, he's a lot more aggressive this time. How many bullets was that? 1, 2, 3, 4. Was that 5 bullets? That should have been a Murray count, right? Damn, man. Chill. I know you're pissed, but damn, man. He's not. Maybe you just need a woman. Oh, I should have jumped that. Let's try it. Nope. Takes too long to fire. 1, 2, 3. Am I out of gourds? I'm out of gourds. What's with the firearms, man? Cheap little sucker. Ah! I tried to deflect that. Oh, I have, hold on. Let's see if firecrackers work. Hold on. Okay, so firecrackers work. I bet both of these are gone. I bet ash will work as well. Hey, I was trying to block that. I think I ran into a boulder. Yeah. Oh my gosh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think that was 5 gunshots. Oh my gosh. Okay, back to getting a Cheerio. Turn around. Okay, I'm not gonna try that running away thing. I'm going to try to draw his thrust attack. Okay, I'm going to try to draw his thrust attack. And either, well, it'll probably be safer to try to step dodge it.
Ore ga Ashina o ikasu.
Onijirase wa seru zo.
Okay, posture's high. Oh my god, what? thought I saw a death blow without using any health, and now it's gone. One health down for the first guy. I should have got him earlier. Okay, hold on. Hold your horses. Shadowfall, Shadow Rush. They're both two spirit emblems. Okay. Now, what was the thing on this? After his combo, use Shadowfall, run away. Well, damn rock. Camera doesn't show it. It just makes it invisible. Okay, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. It just did the thrust. I thought I was too far away. Come on, buddy. Jump! Get out of there! Damn rock! The camera turns a rock invisible. Come on. I think I was trapped on that rock again. Maybe not. Wait a second. Blocking that. Oh my gosh. Two hits, I'm dead.
Yeah.
Damn! I did worse that time than the first time. So... No, he moves too fast to use Ash, right? I've got to switch back to Injimanji Double. What if I don't use Shadowfall for the second guy? What if I try to use Ash on the second guy because he's a lot slower? I was a little slow on the jump. Oh, I was late doing that Murray counter and it still worked. Look at that, no health. Now, did I get some health with that death blow? No. Okay, this guy I'm gonna try Ash and the Injimanji Double, I guess. Damn it, I have to be close to use that. Okay, after his combo, maybe? Wait, Ash works on you, doesn't it? Doesn't work on him. Yeah? Should I try Echo Sugar? Barely damaged. Actual sugar wore off. Flinch. Wait a second. You see that? Okay, I thought the R1 thrust was good enough. I tried backing away from that. Okay, I'm out of, I'm out of spirit emblems. So okay, now that I'm out of spirit emblems, let's go back to Shadowfall. Oh. I didn't jump up in the air because I'm out of spirit emblems, okay. Okay, after his combo. Okay, I was expecting to jump in the air. I don't do that, so I need to get away. See, it didn't even read the... Let's try Shadow Rush after his combo. Okay, so I have to use Shadow Rush, not Shadow Fall. Without emblems. Quick check of time, we're doing okay. Jump back. Damn. Okay, my hands are starting to get numb again. Damn it. Wait, let me Look at that, only 115,906 experience to the next skill point. Yay. Okay, let's see. I haven't been using the umbrella at all. Why is he running in a circle? Come on. Oh, I'm lucky I didn't get hit there. Okay, buddy. Trying to step backwards and it's not letting me do it. Come on, he's almost dead. Oh, what the heck was that? It didn't do much damage, though. Cheat little sucker. So I bet the third phase is lightning. Where are you? Can't see. He got me. I don't think Ash is gonna work on this one. Okay, so I'm getting a Churio down with what, only one heal, was it last time? A circle. I'm gonna keep going. Okay. I wonder if I should use Ash. No. Well, let's try it. Let's try Ash on this guy. I might have done that before, but we'll just see.
Ore ga Ashina o ikasu. Come on, I was...
I was doing so good on Murray Counter. I didn't do a Murray Counter either. This guy, come on. Yeah, piss on you.
さらばだ
Yeah, it's with that dog in the ditch over there. Go to it, buddy. How can I go from so good to where I didn't use any health or maybe just one? He kills me twice. I'm giving up on Ash, I guess. See here, I lost a circle before I'm out of Sen. See, I don't get it. Miss. Come on, friggin' bow. It's one sword and a pellet.
Umi ni jirase wa seru zo.
Grab me. Okay.
Ah, so da. Sono chikara da.
Hey, did you see that? I dodged forward and his arrow went right over my head. Damn it. The second one got me.
Then
he killed me.
Sarabada.
I Okay, I'm kind of getting away from my initial strategy, right? Said to run from Genichiro, turn around, do an Ichimonchi double. That wasn't working so well. So then I thought, okay, just do his... Well, the most success I was having is when I would do the Mercury, the NC, and then... Hold on. Oh, excuse me, my computer's asleep, but I thought I heard it powering up. Okay, so let's see, it was doing the Murray counter, and then doing all the deflex, then taking him down. Posture got high fast. Over here. Okay, that's one gourd, right? One gourd. Let's go back to Shadowfall. Or should I? Yeah, let's do Shadowfall. That worked on this guy. After his combo. Why was I expecting this big energy rush? I was trying to jump. Get out of there. Okay, he's hitting me as I'm trying to get away. As I'm trying to escape, he's hitting me.
Shit.
halfway done. Come on, buddy. I tried to deflect that. Ooh. Sidestepping there. This is my second death. So was that that wind attack? I guess he does do it in his second phase, or his first phase. Look at that, I'm getting a little bit of my circle back. Oh wait, I need to switch to Ichimonji double again. Concentration's high. Slash him in the back. I tried jumping. Okay, so I used one pellet on him. You loser.
Maire, Sekiro!
How many, that's taken two. Okay, so I can do this four more times. Oh my gosh, is this the first time I'm getting... No, wait. No. I was thinking this was his third health bar. Okay, so I have... I can use the pyrotechnics one more time. Or I can use the umbrella twice. So I've only used one gourd and one pellet to get here. Oh, hey! Okay, I need to jump when I see that kanji symbol. One, two, three, four. I don't see you reloading your weapon there, buddy. Cheap little sucker. Oh. Was there a kanji symbol there? I think there was. Okay, 3 minutes, I guess. Do I call it early? Okay, so I'm getting better, but... I still haven't... I say that, I haven't even seen this third health bar thing yet, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be lightning. I see lightning in the distance. Let's take one quick run back to feeding grounds, you know, just to see. Just to see what's up, and then we can scratch that off the list forever. See, now I'm getting to the point in the game I have to start wondering what carries over to next game. Do I lose all the cart scales I have? Would it make sense to go carp hunting? Just make sure I have everything cleared out, or am I going to lose it on the next game? And the same for that, the tally board? Does that carry over? So I get, I guess I'm going to head for the gun fort, because that's where I'm going to be doing my farming to fill up this circle. Oh, what about that dragon mask? Since... what? I have almost all the memories, right? Does the dragon mask carry over? Well, might as well run one farming run, huh? What else carries over? What else could carry over? I think I need one more lupus, lapis lazuli. This farming run's a little bit different than what I posted, but I like it better. And we're about ready to go long. There we went. We went long. But what the heck? Okay, so I need to do one more farming run, and then I'll meet you back at the secret passage idol for the next one. Thanks for watching. Whoops, do I have the Ichimonji double setup? I do. See, I'm all over the place. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Talk to you later. Bye. Getting better.